Hello, everybody. This is Hamid Dousmahammadian, professor for sustainability from Germany. In this video, I'm going to talk about the future of Industry 4.0 and Society 5.0 through the fifth wave theory. Now I'm going to share my file with you to start my presentation. Future of Industry 4.0 and Society 5.0 through the fifth wave or tomorrow age theory, scenarios, applications, and technologies. This is the logo of the fifth wave or tomorrow age theory. This theory has been invented, introduced, and developed by me in 2010 to 2017. And it's about future and talking about Edge of Tomorrow from 2020 to 2030. This is the logo. Here you will see a diagram, and I'm going to explain for you in this diagram. You will see we have started the study since 70,000 years ago, the first revolution, cognition revolution, and then about 10,000 years ago, agricultural revolution, 500 years ago, scientific revolution. Inside scientific revolution, in 300 years ago, we had the industrial revolution. Then 100 years ago, the first business and economic revolution happened. And then now, from 2020, we are in the second business and economic revolution. In the second business and economic revolution, we have a model. I call this model KTB, based on knowledge, technology, and business. From this 70,000 years ago, we had different societies and different industries. And you will see in something like 100 years ago, we had small, medium-sized enterprises 3.0, and then the small, medium-sized enterprises 4.0 is for now. And in the future, we are going to have a new concept. I call this new concept, a small, medium-sized enterprises 5.0, or tomorrow's SMEs, or hybrid SMEs, revolutions. According to this theory, we have four different revolutions. As I said, cognition revolution 70,000 years ago, agricultural revolution 10,000 years ago, scientific revolution 500 years ago, and then 300 years ago, we have the industrial revolution. 100 years ago, the first business and economic revolution happened. And now, since 2020, we are in the second business and economic revolution. That's why we need to prepare ourselves for the future of business based on the model called KTB, Knowledge, Business, Technology. This model, I made it as a cube. You can see business, technology, and knowledge. And man can calculate this model inside the fifth wave theory. In this theory also, we are focusing on different societies and industries. Since 70,000 years ago, we had the pre-wave period of time. That was the society 1.0, hunting society, and first development. And then we had the first wave, something like 13,000 years ago, agriculture age, or society 2.0. And this time we had the pre-industrial period. I call it industry 0.0. And then we had the, something like 300 years ago, the second wave or industrial age, end of 18th century, society 3.0 or industrial society. And then in this case, we had industry 1.0. And then about 30 to 40 years ago, the third wave or post-industrial age, according Elvin Toffler in his book, the third wave, we had the society 4.0. or information society or post-industrial society. During the Cold War, this happened, industry 3.0, and before that, that was industry 2.0. That was second industrial revolution and third industrial revolution. Less than 20 years ago, we had the fourth wave or industry 4.0 age, or in 21st century, society 5.0. or super smart society, digital transformation. And that's a fourth industrial revolution or industry 4.0. And then from 2020 to 2030, I call it Edge of Tomorrow. And then we are going to future of Industry 4.0 and Society 5.0. I call this Tomorrow Society or Society 6, and the fifth Industrial Revolution or Industry 5.0. We are going to face with future shock, tomorrow's readiness, and tomorrow's crisis. The fifth wave or Tomorrow Age Theory is about modern business and future of business. Age of Tomorrow, as I said, between 2020 to 2030, and future of Industry 4.0, I call it Industry 5.0, and SME 5, or hybrid SMEs, or tomorrow SMEs is a new concept in this theory, and future crisis or shock, or tomorrow's readiness for making the world a better place for living. According to the fifth wave theory, is about proceeding of future of Industry 4.0 as a symbol of West, and proceed of future of Society 5.0 as a symbol of non-West. Okay. As I said, I call them Industry 5.0 or the fifth industrial revolution and Society 6.0. These are introduced to support all businesses, especially small, medium-sized enterprises, to, first of all, forecast, prevent, and face with today's challenges and tomorrow's crises and shocks. Today's challenges and tomorrow's crisis have impacted at level of, as I said in KTV model, knowledge, technology, business. The fifth wave theory is a theory to measure the readiness to change into the new age or wave we are just entering. You can see after 2020, we faced with a global crisis, as we call this Corona, and you can see all life and situation is different. I'm going to publish my book about the fifth wave theory, and in one chapter of this book, I called Corona is as super accelerator to push us to do all digital transformation faster and fast. Fourth waves proceed the fifth wave. The first wave, as I said, agriculture age. Second wave, industrial age. Third wave, information age or post-industrial age. And the fourth wave, virtual reality age. First wave, as that was between 30,000 to 70,000 years ago, industry 0.0, fire, light, wheel industry. Second wave, industrial age, 17th century and end of 18th century. Industry 1.0, in first industrial revolution, chemical, mechanization, steam power, industry, and industry 2.0 is about second industrial revolution, mass production, mass distribution, and standardization. The third wave, according to Alvin Toffler in 1970s, his book, The Third Wave, is about information age or post-industrial age. After 1970s to end of 20th century, is about industry 3.0 or small medium-sized enterprises 3.0, computer, internet, electronics, information communication technology, and automation. The fourth wave or virtual reality age is the first of 21st century. It's about industry 4.0 or small medium-sized enterprises 4.0 for digital transformation, artificial intelligence, Internet of Things, virtual reality, and smart cities. The fifth wave theory or tomorrow age theory is my theory, as I said, I have invented, introduced, and developed in 2010 to 2017. It's about modern business, future of business, and age of tomorrow from 2020 to 2030. Future of Industry 4 and future of Society 5. In Industry 4 and future of Industry 4, we have the new concept, I call it small, medium-sized enterprises 5.0 or hybrid SMEs or tomorrow SMEs, which are focusing on, first of all, environmental friendly, secondly, social cohesion, and the last one is economic and business. It's about future crises and shocks and tomorrow's readiness to prepare us for tomorrow's crisis. The fifth wave theory or tomorrow age theory is about proceeding of future of Industry 4.0, as I said, Industry 5 as a symbol of West, and proceeding of future of Society 5 or Society 6 as symbol of non-West, invented, introduced, and improved by me. Industry 4.0 was introduced by German government as a Western concept, same as digitalization. It's about intelligent and smart networking of products based on four technology areas: embedded system, smart factories, a strong network, cloud computing, and information technology security. Society 5 5.0 created through this evaluation by Japan. Society 5.0 is non-Western concept, same as ubiquitous, introduced by China, South Korea, and Japan. It's about being or seeming to be everywhere at the same time in an intelligent society based on real life, high technology, and virtual reality. Then we are talking about Industry 4.0 and future of Industry 4.0 as symbol of West, and Society 5.0 and future of Society 5.0 as symbol of non-West. But in my model, in my theory, I combine Industry 4 and Industry 5 as a symbol, future of Industry 4 as, as I call Industry 5.0, and future of Society 5 as I call Society 6.0 together, to have Western symbol and non-Western symbol for digitalization and ubiquitous together to make everything in a complete comprehensive model. The fifth wave theory is introduced to support all businesses, especially small, medium-sized enterprises, because they are more than 90% of all companies of the world, to first of all forecast, secondly prevent, and then face with today's challenges and tomorrow's crisis. Today's challenges and tomorrow's crisis, as I said, have impacted at level of knowledge, technology, business as KITB model. To provide societies blue-green sustainability as a new concept I made in 2017, and innovative digital readiness and recovery and CSR strategies, corporate social responsibility. But for this, so corporate social responsibility, we have two different views, corporate social responsibility 1.0 and corporate social responsibility 2.0 approaches. The first one is corporate social responsibility, and second one is corporate sustainability responsibility, to focus more on sustainability. As using innovative infrastructure, open innovation, implementation, development, and application of future of four industry technologies or fifth technologies that influence, change, and improve education and training as well or rights. The fifth wave theory is based on some other theories and models, like a sustainability plus theory and seven pillars of sustainability model, 7 PS. You can see in the left side, a sustainability plus theory is a theory focused on trinity of open innovation, sustainability, and future of smart high technologies. You can see in the center of this model, 7 PS model, and then technology, make marketing and business innovation, and then ubiquitous and digitalization. Combination of West and non-West digitalization and ubiquitous. Seven pillars of sustainability, we can see the model here, focus on seven factors: social, environmental, economic, technique, culture, education, and politics. And you can calculate sustainability based on these seven factors or focus on one of them. The fifth wave theory, expected impact, healthcare system, reinforced welfare 5.0, new opportunities for affected citizens to be employed, created citizen basic services enhanced, I call it urban 6.0 or utopia, world economies more resilient and sustainable. The fifth wave theory, expected result to create communities, urban 6.0 or utopia, societies, society 6.0, and cities, tomorrow cities, businesses as small, medium-sized enterprises 5.0, capable of tackling future concepts. In the fifth wave theory, we have a new concept for SMEs, hybrid SMEs or small, medium-sized 5.0 or tomorrow SMEs, who prioritize our environmental responsibility, social cohesion, and economic efficiency. In this figure, in this slide, you will see a cube based on these three factors. Small, medium-sized enterprises focus on social, small, medium-sized enterprises focus on economic, and small, medium-sized enterprises focus on environment. And in this cube, you can have three matrix and calculate the sustainability and small, medium-sized enterprises with the focus on social, environment, and economy. The concept of hybrid SME or SME 5.0 or tomorrow's SME are have environmentally responsible, social cohesion, economic efficiency, digital and smart, mostly large, small, medium-sized enterprises, which have more than 250 to 500 members of staff. You know, they are innovative. They are focusing on industry and industry-related services. They are focusing on SMEs culture and digital culture. They are sustainable. They are going to be for blue, green, and clean economy. They are focusing on future planning, CSR 1.0 or corporate social responsibility, and CSR 2.0 or corporate sustainability responsibility. They are focusing on not just HR training, also HR competencies, succession planning. At the end, I'm going to do a new definition. Business economy are transforming in the theory of fifth wave to innovative data and blue-green sustainable business economy. In this regard, we are going to have a very big conference in October 13 to 15 for 3 days. And I invite you to attend to this conference, the logo of the conference and the theory. And here you will see the poster of this conference. For more information, you can check FHM website or university or the website of London Institute of Skill Development. Something like 35 international universities are supporting this conference, and we are happy to have you as a guest in your conference or a speaker. Thank you for your attention, and if you have any further question, you can send me an email and discuss with me. Thank you, and I wish you good time with so much health, wealth, and success. Bye.